Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning. I want to thank you for joining me from across the nation. I'm in Dallas, but they told me that you're all everywhere this morning. So I want to say hi to Fayetteville, Arkansas, Minneapolis, St. Paul, and Portland, Oregon. Thanks for listening to the Valder Beebe Show. And stay on social media. Let me know what you're doing. I've got a lifestyle expert for you this morning as my first guest, Jenn Falik. She's here to brighten your day. Jenn, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you so much. It's good to be here.
It's the holidays, so I know you have holiday must-have for your four-legged family members, because we can't forget them.
I know, we can't forget those cute little four-legged friends over the holidays. And yeah, we've got some great finds, starting with Silver Honey Hotspot and Wound Care. It is a must-have because you really don't want to be caught off guard when your pet has a hot spot or a skin irritation. And I love that this is safe, it's natural, and it works fast, which is so important. There's two powerful ingredients from nature in there, and it's Manuka honey and micro silver. So together it kills bacteria and provides fast soothing relief and healing for really just about any sort of skin irritation on your dog or cat. And you can pick up the Silver Honey Hotspot Wound Care at absorbingpet.com, PetSmart, Amazon, and others. Something else, you know, so important to think about for your pet is healthcare and taking care of your pet over the long term. And since pet adoption has skyrocketed in 2020, we now have over 85 million households in the United States owning a pet. And pets can be amazing for so many things, for well-being, fighting depression, decreasing blood pressure. But there also is a cost that comes with caring for a pet, and it can be as much as $1,300 a year to care for a dog. So if you are planning to add a pet into your home, or you're lucky enough to already have one this holiday season, you know, it's important to think about simple, budget-friendly options to manage the cost throughout the pet's life of their care. And that's where Care Credit comes in. So Care Credit is a health and pet care credit card for out-of-pocket expenses that for health care for your family and your pets. So there's
promotional. I like that. I really like that. I like the first one, but I really
so
like
smart,
that.
Right?
Because that would be a great gift to give someone for their pet.
Yes.
It really is.
And there's promotional financing available now with Care Credit credit card, and it's going to help pay for those treatments when they're needed and when you want to have them. So you don't have to wait.
Oh, those are good gifts. Do you have any more?
Yes, we've got, and you can find out more about that, by the way, at carecredit.com to get all those details. And then Advent Calendar, so much fun. We've got Good and Fun Chews and Treats, 12 days of interactive fun with your pup. There's 4 twist flavor kebabs and 8 triple flavor twist sticks in there. Real chicken, great source of protein at Amazon. And I also love these Smart Bones holiday shapes. Your dog will love these. There are real chicken and veggies in there, festive fun shapes, rawhide free, packed with vitamins and minerals, and you can get Smart Bone treats at PetSmart.
Oh, those are great stocking stuffer. My daughter has a stocking with a little paw on it for her dog.
Yes,
on
it's
her
so
fireplace. So those are great stocking stuffers I can buy.
So yeah, there's all these are really fun ideas for your pet. You know, it's fun to watch your dog or cat get excited over new things. So again, you can find out more info on all these at absorbingpet.com, carecredit.com, Amazon, and PetSmart.
All right. And you know, Jenn Falik, I told you she's a lifestyle expert, and I can't think of anything better than these lifestyle treats for your four-legged pals. Jenn, thank you and happy holidays.
Thank you so much.
Head on over to myphonepouch.com.